All right, guys, right here we have a Maserati GT. This is a very, very cool car. I love the way this car looks. I love the front end on them. Unfortunately, this car's being wrapped by another store and it's not the best job in the world. So there's a lot of inlays on the bar. I think the bar's been done in about 5 or 6 pieces. There's joins everywhere. The rear quarter's been split into 2 pieces. There's glue lines through it everywhere. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna remove this wrap and see if there's any damage underneath. And we're gonna take this job from there. Hopefully there's no damage to the paint. We can send it out after a paint correction and save the client some money, get this thing looking good. So stay tuned, see what's underneath this wrap, and I'll see you on the other side.
Yeah, I said it's D-Dog, D-A-L-L-A-S. Just thinking L-M-F-A-O. Tell the C ain't well impressed, cause we ain't on telly yet. Ain't getting those spins like Rihanna Umbrella yet. So she acting celibate, but I'm in my element. I don't take that shit to heart, I like proving them wrong. Just to make myself look smart, they see the future as a blur to me. It's looking sops, my money's on me. You should get him from the start. So we order 4 shots of roll, yeah, go while the bottle pours. Think of how it's gotta feel when you know you got it all. Cause we on the bottom floor, looking at the top and all. People say we're crazy, but they just bet on lotto balls. They just wish for things to fall into their lap. I'm on a mission for it, I won't sit and pause until it happens. Baby, quit your chitter chatter, yap and kick back and handle the shot. In a couple years, you won't believe you met a sin spot. So you should take a picture, take a flick before the world's up on this shit.
So at the start of the vlog, you saw, guys, this car was wrapped in chrome blue. It looked good only for like 5 meters distance, because close up it was shit. It was awful job. This is a disgrace for rap community, but that's why Gangster Rap come in the game. We removed this abomination. Everything came out good. Good thing the guys have used knifeless cut tape for this one, so only one good word for that one. And one extra bad thing, the front bar, what was the worst wrapped part on this car, came out to be aftermarket one. It's not painted, it needs to be painted, so the new owner has to paint the front bar to make the car look good again. But yeah, as you can see, when you strip off the wrap the right way, the paint will look good. We have to give it a little buff to bring back the nice shine, and this car is ready to go the streets again.
To do what?
You know, like, just to watch it, or like, to drive.
Pick up babes?
Nah, I don't know. It's like, it's babes, I don't know. Dudes.
Gentle drive. Won't you be gentle drive.
Who's a good boy? Drake is a good boy.
Stop being so.